What measures are going to be taken to address youth employment?
There are many things the European Union can do. For example, invest more in education and skills that make you find a job easily. But I also believe that we need a European labor agency that can match young people with jobs all across the Union.